right, we're back. Yeah.
Yeah, we're back.
All right.
Play Dark Souls. This game is called Crew Suffering, the video game.
Absolutely.
We're gonna have fun. We're gonna have fun with this.
You're gonna have fun.
Yeah.
It's one of my most darkest times of the week.
And it's hilarious.
Went away.
Yeah.
Firelink altar. Interesting. Place Lord vessel. Got it. I'm placing the vessel of the Lord. Did you tell them that they're the Lord's chiefs? Dude, we look disgusting. Okay, I'm sorry. Anyways.
Yeah.
We were not carrying that thing around in our ass crack. Where did we find this? We're naked, bro. Where are we carrying that?
That's called blood.
So you said there was, it showed three doors, right?
Yeah.
That we can now go through.
Yeah.
We have to kill them. And then you said they didn't
There were actually four doors.
They didn't show a fourth one.
Well, there's four lords.
Okay.
So this is one of them.
Okay.
And then we got Witch of Izalith. And then we have four kids. And then see the Scaleless, and I'll run the C3 because it. And we want to fix that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's stupid. What? Was that him? There's no way that you can kill it. Just kill that. Thank you.
don't trust me on this part. It's so sensitive right here. Nice.
Oh my gosh! Oh, we're back to the dragon sword, huh? That'd be funny if they were right there. Oh my gosh, what's that?
Oh yeah, I skipped the cutscene. So we'll never get a clam again. That's the good part.
Absolutely just fell.
Whatever.
Was that ring messing? That's scary as fuck. Still kill you at that point?
Yeah, oh yeah. He can still kill you, but his moves like severely lack in speed at that point.
Yes, sir.
Here's the boss.
It says we only have one of you. Punch it! Punch it! That's fucking funny. I'm not gonna lie to him. Got it.
And I hope this is slow. Before. Hold on,
did it. Nice. Here's the final bot. Wait, there's no cutscene?
You can fucking leave.
Kiss my butt.
Alright. You got this.
I'm just kidding. You can fucking stay here. I don't fucking care, Mushi. You can fucking stay because I don't give a shit.
You know, you thought my mic broke. It's my job.
point. Let's do this. Yeah.
Let's go, bro.
Let's go, dude.
Let's fucking go, chat. Can we get an F in the chat for this fucking game?
Dude, can we get all the emotes? All of the emotes in the chat. All of them, bro.
My lord, bless thy safe return. Let Garth and Frampt serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness.
That does dark, right? Yeah, fuck lighting the flame. I didn't think it would be set on fire.
Let the true light be cast upon the world.
Wait, so now you're like being hurt. Damn. But then if you light the fire, then you're just like, are you the king of...
I'm the king of... I'm never gonna see this... See the light day.
Yes, sir!
I'm not happy.
Why?
Because we didn't see DLC.
Oh my god, I'm happy because of this game. I'm not gonna lie to you. We're fucking done with Dark Souls!
Well, friends, we are finally at
the end. We're coming back to the DLC.
Fuck Dark Souls, bud.
Shout out to Sam for getting us pretty much all the way through it. Sam.
Fuck that,
please.
Fuck that.
Hey, we did this shit together, alright?
You're gonna shake my hand on the hooks.
Alright, so thank you guys for joining us on this magical adventure. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you guys in the next series. I thank you very much.